And the East Coast, West Coast thing is something that the journalists and people are making up just to get paid off and so it can drag out and everybody can have albums. They're perpetuating it so it could be drama. When it all go down, don't look at me and Biggie and be like, why is there a big East Coast, West Coast war when you're shooting this to 300 homes, 300 countries, telling them about an East Coast, West Coast war that they would never know exists.